We had a one full day of video shooting, which we started at 10 a.m., finished at 2 a.m. So it was a pretty long day, but we sure had fun. We shot it in an abandoned factory in my hometown. It's a city of Tampere in Finland. And yeah, it was the place is full of graffiti all over the place, and yeah. I think the idea came from Night on Fire's first line, gonna paint my face, and that was the first like thought for the video for that video, and for this video we went all the way, we painted ourselves fully. I think the band works well with the spontaneous type of work. We just like, because everything that matters is the result, that you know how it's gonna look in the end, and the only way for us is to find here's some cool places, cool location. There's plenty of possibilities to fool around with the camera and find the right angles, find the right spots, find the right locations, and that's how we did the video for So Happy I Could Die. It was an easy way of working, but in the same time, it's more demanding from the band. But because you have to keep thinking of, that could look cool, and there's plenty of input from the ideas. We're all like we've got plenty of ideas. Every one of us. So the drummer wants to do that, I want to do that, and then there has to be somebody who's actually on top of the whole game. But that's Ville, and he's perfect at that. He can actually take the input and process it and make it his own and make it even better. He's a real predator, as they say. He's a producer, the editor, he's the director, a predator. We're actually working on it, and you never know, because it all comes down to what's the possibilities, what's the reality for the tour, what kind of venues are we using. But I suspect that in the end we're gonna use some of those visuals, same visuals that we've got on the video on some particular shows, that we can actually arrange stuff and make it happen. And of course we want to take our live show to the next level, so we're gonna have plenty of visual stuff that we haven't had before on this tour incorporated into the show. There was so much input coming from the stage, and we watched them to build the set. We watched them test the equipment, all the gimmicks and stuff. And yeah, there was definitely lots to learn in there. And it all comes down to resources. But there are a few tricks here and there that we're gonna steal from Kiss.